public school bus service on St. Croix is the latest casualty of the government's fiscal crisis.
We owe for the end of February and March. The bus contract is almost $4 million this year, and we have been paid up until January.
Department of Education officials say Abramson Bus Company told them 2 weeks ago they were behind on payments, so Monday service was suspended.
We worked feverishly to make some payments, but to date we have not been able to meet the amount that's owed. And so hence the service was discontinued.
Apparently, someone else knew ahead of time. A mysterious text has been circulating since Sunday night that read, "Important notice for St. Croix residents. Carnival break is over. It's now time to go back to school. However, those of you in the district of St. Croix who utilize the public school bus service, it's advised that there will be no bus service tomorrow. This is due to lack of payment by the VI government. Please make the necessary arrangements to drop off and pick up your children from school. If the government pays up its obligations, then service may be reinstated on Tuesday, May 1st. Officials say they've made payments on the account, but more than $600,000 is still owed, and they hope to fix that by the end of the week.
The issue is that it's payments that's being made from the general fund. We have payments that are being made from the federal side as well, but the major concern are the dollars that need to come from the general fund.
When I called the Abramson Bus Company this morning, I was told there was no one available to respond. I also asked if they had released any statement or if they were the ones responsible for the mysterious text. They told me no.
All I can do is, again, apologize for the inconvenience that we've caused, but at the same time, we have school open. We're going to ask you to do what you can to get your children there to school, drop them off and pick them up, and until we can get this situation resolved.
Erica Parsons, News 2.